Let's see. Should be running soon. And once again, my camera doesn't want to fucking work. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Camera options. Turn it on. Now, are you gonna fucking work this time? I'm really sick and tired of my camera not working. It's fucking moronic, I tell you. Waiting to see my face in the top corner of the screen over there. Why does it want to detect my face? Neep, welcome to the stream. Ugh, fuck. Forget it. Not worth my time. I started this playthrough without a camera. We'll keep on doing it without a camera. Somehow it works with the Resident Evil game that I played last night, but it didn't work. Does not work when I work with Palworld. Why doesn't that camera not want to work with Palworld? Oh god. Like, you should be seeing my face, but you don't. And let's start the game. Ignore the other one that I started. Alright, give me the hot dog from Costco. Alright, so here we are. We got these guys running the crops and producing food at a high rate, so that's going to be great. I won't ever have to worry about doing all the crops myself, because even the fucking this guy will harvest, I think. I'm not sure what he's doing, but everyone here is working on something, and they're being constantly fed, and I'm getting unlimited wool. Okay. Okay, build your base up to reach level 7, didn't I? Oh yeah, that's right. In order to build at level 7, I need to build a crusher. So, let's see. I need one of these, so get some wood and some stone. I'm going to start with this one, because I have enough of the wood, and we're just going to need to collect 50 stone. If we collect 50 stone, we can build a stone pit. That's one of the conditions that I need to make. And then we have the crusher, which is another tie concept. So let's go find some stone, like right here, and start mining. Boom. And in its place, when it's probably gonna break away, you know. And if it does, I'm just gonna replace it with the All right, let my shit recharge. Boom. We're gonna need more stone than this, so. We need a stone pit. And build. Okay, my sheep will come over here and build that. Keep mining stone. Alright, that's gone. Now. Next, we're going to be focusing on both the crusher and this, which both need 50 wood. So, I didn't mean to do that. Anyway. Alright. Thank you, sheep. Now, we're gonna... Okay, leave this open for more crop... For more of those things. Okay. I'll put this over here. Build. And now the last thing is the boat, is the crusher, which we'll need. So, I have plenty of stone, just need trees. Keep digging, fuckers. Keep digging. Weapons damage. Let's go, repair it. Alright, now the weapon's no longer damaged. Let's do this. Thank you, lambs. Oh, I'm short on some wood. Okay. That's, And build. Let's speed up the process. It'll be much faster when they get here. Yeah, they sped it up so quickly. Oh, I could turn stone into other things. Interesting. What if I have ore? Oh, I have ores, but it's not really doing anything. Mission complete. Alright. Still only allowed one base right now. Alright. Increase your pals by having 30 of them. That's right, let's go collect some pals for a while. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Gotcha. Another pal. You collect a lot. Pals. So, oh yeah, there's this chest over here I never noticed before. Arrows. Small pal souls. Gotcha. A lamb. Alright, got another one. Gotcha. That's another one down. I need 11 more pals to go, and then I completed the, Oh, really? Gotcha, bitch. Eventually, I'm gonna catch that big behemoth. Eventually. I'm not strong enough yet, but I'll get there. Whoopsie. Didn't mean for that to happen. Come on. I probably need to craft more PAL spheres. Okay, I have food. There we go. Eaten. Got another cat. These guys are hard workers, so I'm gonna take advantage of that. Didn't I collect this before? Pal sphere. Slam! Now I need to go craft more. Collect a lot of materials just from doing this. What is that? Actually, what am I doing? Just make a workbench. I could make a workbench. I don't know why I don't do that. Isn't it true that you can capture people with these things? Got him! King of the forest. That labels him. Now I just need one more. I've leveled up to 10 now. And I got all this extra shit. Okay, I collected a lot of these pals to help increase the watering production. Man, I got a lot of pals. I wonder if there's a way I can just, you know, get rid of some. Can you throw them in a grinder? Can I get something out of them like it's fucking Pokemon Go? I wonder, can I capture this guy? I want to see if I can. He's level 5. Oh god, how do I get out of this? I just killed a man. I need to get out of here. They're still chasing me. Oh no, my pals. My pals. How do I get out of this? Oh no, another one. I didn't know there was a third. Okay, how do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Fuck, I didn't know this is a thing. I didn't know. No, don't kill me. First death of the game, okay. I didn't know that was a thing. How the fuck was I supposed to know that? Are you guys fine? Are you guys hurt? Here we have the penguin, it's just not showing up on my screen. Okay. Good to know that I'm a fuck up. Well, while we're here, we might as well start spending technology points. I could make this. Tropical outfit, tundra outfit. Oh shit, I got a lot of technology points to spend. Nails. Bear traps, feathered hairband, a primitive firmus, 3-shot bow, hot spring. All right. Need some wood and stone to build a primitive furnace. Okay. Now I just need the stone, which requires 50. A depresso? They all killed it instantaneously. Holy shit. Okay, this just produces stone slowly over time. It's faster just to mine the stone. All right. It's got to build away, build away. Because I want to start using this iron I have and this ore I have, and I want to start smelting it. I want to have a new material to craft shit with. And I probably should work on building a tundra outfit and a summer outfit. Kate. Where's my oars? I know I had some oars. Gotta make these extra outfits just in case I need them. Build this on my current fox. Build a hot spring, build primitive furnace, build two berry foundations, which I have seven of, so. And build a hot spring. The hot spring is the only thing I don't have. But I don't have enough points for because I didn't buy it. Wait a minute. No. Fried eggs. Here we go. I didn't know. Some of my pals are about to fucking level up. Because I'm cooking. Yeah, what? Yeah, all my pals right now are just leveling up with me because I keep them on me. I can hear my kid having fun in the background right now. I just realized I still haven't caught the 30th pal. I'm gonna make sure I have plenty of food for myself, because these guys could just survive off berries and they're fine. Speaking of hungry. Come on, just one more. I just realized why the furnace isn't going. So we're gonna switch out the chicken. Good boy. I like how this corpse is still here. And see, he's already getting to work. He just smelted my ores. Lately, I've been mining stone. Look at that. All my crops getting harvested constantly. Now. Sweet, I can edit their names. These guys could be gatherers. Mine. Noted. So, I probably remove... I have a few cats. Let's see. Put a lambo away. Boom. Gotcha. And that'll be my 30th one. And I've completed that one. Now all I left is to fight the boss at the tower. I don't even know how that's even gonna work, so... My pal deck is keeps increasing. Change name of the guild. What should I name this? The Milk Gang. The Milk Gang. I can't spell shit right now. There we go, we got the Milk Gang. You guys are probably gonna go eat now. Also, thank you for smelting my ores. All right. Charcoal. Don't know what it's used for, but we're gonna find out. Oh, look at this, a trader. What do you got to trade for? You got milk, wheat, bone. Pals using the creation of high quality palladium. Lydium. Low-grade medical supplements, mind control meds, high-grade medical supplies, horn. Oh, let's sell you some stuff. Take my ice fruit. Take all this extra wool, too. I don't need it. There you go. You take that. How much seed have they collected now? How much fruit? Oh, man, they have so much fruit. They have so much. All right. Unused skill points. Oh, I forgot. I have skill points. And I have two of them. So let's increase my carry weight, and I can't increase my defense for whatever reason. I'm gonna increase my health, and hit okay. Nice. I'm pretty high level now. Also, I have this now. Hence, pal stats. Increase. Alright. He's my other one I use, so I'm gonna increase his max health. There we go. Can't enhance me yet, not till I have more. So we'll focus on other things right now. What are you? Oh, you're dead. Alright. Let's go to the tower for a while. I committed murder, so I don't know how the fuck that's gonna play out. He's dead. He's not coming back. So, don't commit murders unless you are willing to, what's the word? Fight the police. Because fuck the police going straight from the underground. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing anymore. Oof. Animal cruelty at its oh, I didn't mean to do. I meant to do that. Let's change it out to this little guy, because he doesn't attack aggressively. Chickens. Holy fuck. There you go. I'm gonna capture it. No! Ugh, damn, it was so close. But he killed it too quickly. There's a time limit? How much is this boss battle? I hope I'm strong enough, like... What kind of bullshit am I looking at right now? Zoe and Grisbolt.
Mm-hmm.
Armor damage. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I don't think this is gonna work. Ow. So this is kind of difficult. I might not even be ready for this fight. Oh shit! I'm about to die, I'm about to die. Yeah. Alright. Alright, noted that I can't do that yet. How do I deal with that PAL box? Alright. All right. Well, we got a lot of fight on that. Let's go repair my armor. There, armor's repaired. All right. So there's a lot we need to do before we go in there. So we need to level up a lot more. He is pretty strong. I am not at that level yet. Alpacas. Oh, I need to generate more grindstone stuff. Also, I need to collect this charcoal. Need to collect more paladin fragments. Because I need to make more pal spheres. Get much more powerful pals. So, keep mining. Lately, I've been mining stone. Come on, keep moving. Almost there. My mistake for being over encumbered. Faster than all my ingots are over there, but go to the grinder. Making nails! Man, this is taking a while. Put away some. I got a horn. Any more wood and stone? Huh. I forgot about the fucking stamina. Go make more pal spheres. Gotta make sure I make a bunch of these. More wood and stone. So let's collect more stone. I forgot I need to repair this. Gonna keep collecting. I want a bunch of these spheres. Alright. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go searching around. There's a lot more to do. There's some llamas over here. No, it just killed him. Oh, I got an alpaca. Nice. Oh, gotta eat. Good thing I got a lot of food. So that's the challenge with fighting other, you know, types. Stronger types. Bigger models, I guess. Why don't I take the one I have and go switch them out with one of my other pals? Is there a way to release pals once they're dead? Once you capture them? Like, because there's a lot of them I don't want. Look at that dead motherfucker. Wool and leather out of him. Kind of wondering what's over there. Obviously, pals go over there. See, now I have this Malpaca in my inventory, in my thing. So I don't need you here. But you, I definitely want you. They're pretty strong, it seems. So I'm still with the Malpaca for a while and have him travel with me. We'll use him to require other pals. I want stronger, more powerful pals, so these other pals are kind of useless. They're mostly good for production use, but I'll come up across others. So let's go. Alright. I'm going to stay far away for a while. But luckily, my base is pretty easy to teleport to, so I'm going to travel for a round. This is the one thing I haven't got to do is explore yet. And I've only stuck to a certain area. Now's my chance to go do that. Look. That's majestic, motherfucker. You're new. So whatever that was, he's new. Caught 10 different types of pals. Okay, I would love to go fight one of those guys, but there's two in place. What is that? More spheres. Got him! Running Got him. Well, we got out of that now. Whew. Well, I got two of them out of that. Well, technically I got one, but... but I got something from it. I need to find another teleporter. Oh, I have unused stats. And I can go unlock that thing that I neglected to go get. Also, submachine gun. Ooh. High quality workbench, a metal pickaxe, a metal axe. Okay, these are more important to me. I'll need these for future use. A malpaca. I've gotten one of you guys, set of you guys. Oh. Almost forgot. Where should I spend it? Let's do carry weight. What's this? That's an egg. That is an egg. Let's go take it. Large dark egg. I can't wait to hatch it since I have the incubator system set up. I can't climb that, so... there might be pals who might be hostile on site. He is pretty good at poisoning enemies, so I like to keep the cat on hand. Aha! Found a teleporter. What does it lead to? There's these stairs that lead to something. All right. Fort ruins. Shillet. Level 11 shillet. Okay. These are bosses, I assume, because... okay, I guess I can only use these to fast travel. I can't cheat my way and just, you know, use the map to do it. Pell King, huh? There's the tower, which I haven't defeated yet. Lamble, you can go. I want to place you with this. Let him get healed and turn. Gonna make more. Holy shit! Don't let him bake those. I'm just gonna go out. Wait. Need stone, wood, and pal fluids. Okay, how am I gonna get more pal fluids? All right. Still 6 minutes till the Melpaca is healed. Yep. So how am I gonna get more pal fluid? I should probably Google that. Let's Google that real quick. How to get more pal fluid. Let's see here. How to get more pal fluids. Wait, butcher it? You can butcher them with a meat cleaver? Okay. Water type. You gotta capture water types. Got him. What the fuck are you doing, you big behemoth? Running away was an option. Good. Running away was an option. Alright, let's go put my fucking pals in the damn incubators so they can heal. Because I'm a fucking moron, or they are fucking stupid and don't know that they are supposed to fucking... Oh, I still got others. Why is my inventory full? I got 2 PAL fluids for that. Alright. Oh yeah, I just remembered I have some ingots, don't I? Which means I have stone. A Malpaca saddle. Does that mean I get to ride it? That requires 3 to have the high quality workbench. Alright, but I guess we might as well just do this. This will give me a new ability. I didn't know you could help me with this, so thank you. Pack a saddle. A malpaca saddle. I was not expecting, you know, to be able to ride the malpaca, which is going to be my advantage for traveling. So we're going to ride the malpaca. Kind of cool, though. Oh, I have fluids in here. Do I have any in here? No, I don't. But hey, it'll save me some time later, so... I decorate this little room of mine. Oh. He was going to try to attack the mammoth. I think the mammoth is still mad. How is it leveling up everything right now? Looks like there's a poker. There's a. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I still got plenty. And I just need to capture more of them for power fluid. Got another one. And how much powerful is I have? Ah, yes, I have enough. I don't have enough paladin now. Alright, I... wood. Let's grab some real quick. And I can get some paladin by just by mining. And go turn the rest of the... keep the stone on me. Alright, just chop a tree. Chop a tree. Make sure these guys have a nice place to relax their minds. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up! Need more infrastructure. Alright, mission complete. Now I can go upgrade once more. Still can only have one base, but now I can have eight. Build high quality workbench, build a medieval medicine workbench, and deploy work pal to the base. Come on, bed. I just remembered that I didn't grab the pals I was supposed to take with me. This ought to make things a little simpler. Let's go! What are you? Got it! A daydream. Don't know what he is, but I got him. Come on, Malpaca, let's go. On the road! Here and far, wherever you are. A Nightwing, huh? I'm not ready to fight you just yet, so... Let's keep it going. There's something down there. Dire Howls. They're very hostile by the looks of it. Got him. Come on. He's glitched out. Yeah, I know I'm hungry. Got a lot out of these guys. Wait. I didn't even have to weaken him. Alright, let's go. Got quite a bit out of these. I already have one of you. But I'm collecting a lot of pals right now. Holy shit, what are you? And what levels are you? 15s and 18s. I'm not ready just yet. But I'll remember you when I come back. May I ask you a question? Pal spheres and ammo cores. Why isn't my pals attacking? Like, that's my unused stat points. Technology. I got six of them. Alright, I can finally get the high tech thing here and the medieval structure thing. And what is this? Palace plant. Hogs. I'll take that. I'll continue adding things like that. Alright, now I have these production items. Carry weight. Nice. 100 coins? Okay, there's apparently thugs in this game, so murder is still possible. I wonder, could you capture the thugs? What do we have here? Journal log, huh? It's an abandoned mine shaft. Let's take a look inside. Might be something useful in here. Black Marketeer. Buy contraband. Holy shit! I got a lot of fucking pals that I don't use. So you can take, this. There's a lot of pals I don't use. Like, you can take all these damn lambs that I've collected. Holy shit, man. You can take these. Take these. Fuck, man. And sell. I have one of these. These bird ones seem more interesting to me. You were useless. What level does he start at? 7? You start at 9. I'll come back, but I got some more gold from you, so thank you. Now that I know where this is going to be handy later. Let's, make sure we mark this on the map. In case I can't get it back later. So. Let's do this. This will indicate shops. I'll use that those horns to indicate shops that I come across. I have those wolves, and I have one of you, I believe. Do I? Yeah. It's an electric type. Interesting. So, now we got all these damn pals. It's kind of ridiculous how far it's willing to go. You're level these two are level 12 now. There's something over there. Take a look. More lambs. They're syndicate members. Good luck catching me, bitch. Whipset Hills, huh? There's a bunch of these here. Wait, is that gonna work? This is fucking hilarious. I just caught a human being in Palworld. God. This is fantastic. Oh. I need to call you back. Over the hill and through the woods to dealing with this fucking bullshit. Enter a dungeon? Level 13. Oh, not ready yet. But we're gonna keep this one in mind. We're gonna mark dungeons with this symbol. God damn. There's more alpacas over there. 33 memorist. New pal, okay, that one's new, and I just got it for free. Now I haven't had to fight it because it was in a cage. Okay, that's cool. Anyway, I just killed a bunch of humans, so... Alright, I guess this is the thing I'm doing now, killing humans. Pelt armor, crossbow, meat cleaver, we'll need that. We're gonna need some armor, and I wanna use, let's see, the saddle, this, we'll focus on that later. We'll get we need some armor in our lives, so there's a training dummy. Holy shit, what is this? Absolute monstrosity. I need to somehow get back to base. There's smoke over there. There's the tower from before. There's so much shit to see around here. I'm glad I'm seeing it. What is that? Oh no, check it out. Fox move 273 paint. Coins and pal spheres, nice. Let's head back. I gotta head back, my armor's damaged. I'm fucking, my character's probably beat at this point. Okay, we're going to have to go through the mountains. Just keep traversing. What the hell? Let's get out of here now. Ooh. Got you too. Also got some mushrooms. Come on. Got him. Got a rush wall. Got another one of those. There's another egg over there, but I can't get to it. Not right now. How do I get out of here? There's another way over this way to go traverse across. All right, let's keep going. I almost forgot he was still out. I'm getting closer to my base because I've seen that skeleton before. I'm also kind of curious, what the fuck made that? Because now I think about, I never actually thought about this, but what the fuck made that? How big is this thing gotta be to be that big? Alright, come on. Game. Gotta get back to the base. That's all I want to do is get back to the base. I forgot I have that! I forgot I have the glider. How did I forget that I had that? Anyway, that's a... Let's go! Back to the base. At least I know where I am now. Also, let's check the map. This is a lot of map I've discovered. Well, there's still more to see and more to do. My assumption is should be on that. And there's my base. We're here, and I got quite a bit of pals on the way back. We can also go see what they do. We could trade some out to do other tasks. Come on, move, piece of shit. All right. These guys do other things. So he can do harvesting and loading by the looks of it. You guys can you can mine, so I can trade out one of the penguins for you. You can mine. You wolves can only gather. You can freeze things only. You can water, gather, and work. Okay. You can only gather. You can do electrical stuff. Alright. Let's also change out some of the pals I have in my inventory right now with some ones I would like to have, like the Dell. You seem to be more adept. I could ride the alpaca, so I can keep him. Thank you for mining for me. Alright, let's go take a nap. Alright, we're here. Back to morning time. Everyone's hungry. My armor is damaged. Let's go repair. Hey, my shit. There, everything's all repaired again. And I think this is all I have time for today, guys. So I think this is where I'm going to end the stream for now. I'll see you guys later in another video. Alright, bye-bye.